Hi, good afternoon. Thanks for joining us here on a Wednesday at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. We've been watching all that sunshine come out today and watching a weather system well to our west moving through the Great Lakes region, slowly limping its way toward us, but it is going to get stalled by an area of high pressure that's moving in right overhead. As it tries to force its way in, the high pressure pushes back, and that'll keep us fairly dry over the next couple of days. Good amount of sunshine out there. Pretty nice one out there today. As this area of high pressure came down from the north, it brought down some drier air, and we've been slowly drying out that atmosphere through the day today. Temperatures in the upper 70s to low to mid 80s, even some higher 80s in some parts of the state. Now that high pressure area pulls away a bit and lets this cloudy, rainy front and weather system approach tomorrow and Friday and even into the weekend. It'll be just off to our west, but being held at bay. Can't rule out a couple of stray showers Thursday, Friday, and perhaps even over the weekend in a spot or two in western New Hampshire making their way in. But for the most part, it'll be a drier pattern with partly sunny skies. Cooler, too, in the 70s, dry weather and dry humidity. Over the weekend, we're talking about 70s to low 80s in a lot of spots. Again, this high pressure area will be holding the clouds back, some of which could occasionally invade in, especially on Sunday, so we'll be keeping a close eye on that. Here's a look at your forecast for the rest of today. Sunshine, some clouds at times, and of course the humidity levels continuing to drop, 78 to 87 from north to south, warmest in the Merrimack Valley away from the coast, where a sea breeze sets up this afternoon. Clear to partly cloudy tonight. Perseids viewing. Have you heard about that? That's right. The Perseids meteor showers are tonight and tomorrow night. Perhaps the best viewing tonight because we'll have clear to partly cloudy skies, although some fog could interfere with that during the overnight hours in some of the valleys. Here's a look at your next 5 days. As you can see, a fairly dry pattern, just a slight chance of a sprinkle or spot shower on Thursday and Friday, perhaps again on Sunday in western parts of the state. But most of us stay dry. Notice the cooling trend over Thursday and Friday as well. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us at WMUR.com.